Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to be taking you on a ride with me to one of my favorite stores here in Raleigh, North Carolina. It's called The Fresh Market. I'm just gonna go through the store and just show you some things that I like to buy to keep myself healthy and on my healing journey. These things may be things that you buy all the time, but maybe you can glean some ideas from some of the things I buy in this store to help you on your healing journey. I absolutely love Christmas time. I love going into stores that have the Christmas decorations up and real Christmas trees. This store has these little miniature Christmas trees, although I like really big Christmas trees. I love the smell of the evergreen, and also one of these days I'm gonna buy myself a fire pit so I can sit on my porch and smell the wood burning, although that's not the healthiest thing you could do, but I love to do it nonetheless. So let's go into the store and see what they have. One of the things that I absolutely love about the Fresh Market is when you first arrive, they have all these beautiful flowers, and I love the smell of flowers. I love flowers in general. So, but here, let's show you what we have here. We've got grapes, both green and red, cranberries, blueberries, cherries, strawberries, raspberries, blueberries, all of my favorites. Although I'm not a fan of raspberries, I still will eat them. We've got different figs, and I honestly didn't know that there were different variety of figs. There's all kinds of things to choose from. Then we have these date desserts. This is a cacao pecan, which I don't recommend cacao because cacao has caffeine in it, but you could use carob. You can make these yourself, but they have coconut, dates, and we're headed back around to a more variety of fruits. The grapes, the blueberries, and strawberries. They can have both organic and non-organic. You choose what's going to be best for you. And these berries, I have never tried these berries before. I think they're called winter berries, the white strawberries. One of these days I'll try them, but they look delicious. I have become a fan of pomegranates, and have you tried pomelos? Oh my gosh, you have to try them if you haven't. I don't know what already. These oranges are called, but they're my favorite. They're the ones with the leaves still on them. I don't know if that's the reason I love them, but they are fantastic. You have to try them. And for whatever reason, in North Carolina, they still have delicious melons throughout the winter. Mangoes and kiwis also here. They also have a variety of pears available and apples available, which I don't think I got footage of, but the variety of tomatoes and onions and garlic. There is no shortage of healthy food. And look at all the colors. And this is what I like to do, use the herbs to make my food taste flavorful, whether or not they are fresh herbs or dry herbs. I just like to make sure that I buy good quality dry herbs so that the herbs actually flavor the food. Avocados, different types of tomatoes. I mean, the choices are endless. We cannot say that we don't have anything to eat. These are even sun-dried tomatoes. That adds another dimension of flavor. And also, you can eat asparagus raw or cooked, and it is absolutely delicious. If you don't like some of this food, start eating it on a regular basis, regardless of how your taste buds feel. And watch, your taste buds will change. You will begin to like it. But look at all these choices. Even if you don't even like to cut up the vegetables, you can buy things already cut up for you. Of course, it's a little more expensive, but it's available for you. And here's the apples. I didn't think I got any footage of the apples, but there's dried apples, there's dried pineapples, there's grapefruits, there's everything to choose from. And look at all these green vegetables. Things like bok choy, fennel, leeks, kale, radishes, carrots, celery, all the different peppers, the different color peppers that you can choose from, squash. Like, can we complain about there not being anything to eat? So many people tell me, well, there's nothing to eat. I just eat salad every day. Do you see all these different varieties of food? You just have to apply yourself to learn how to make new foods. I only shop in the produce section. I do not go to the other aisles for the most part, unless I'm looking for nuts or seeds or like some type of quinoa or something like that, or water or yogurt or something like that. But look at all this variety available. And then the Fresh Market is one of those stores that isn't even it doesn't even have like the biggest produce section in the world. But look how it's organized. They've got everything. They've got spinach and mixed greens. They've got salsa. You've got guacamole. And these things are clean. These are clean foods. They don't have junk in them. So we don't have any excuses about whether or not there's something to eat. I mean, look at these fruits, figs, pineapples, bananas. Try something new today. I'm sure that there is something in this video that you've seen here that you haven't tried before. Try it. There's the different waters that I think are clean that this store uses, like the Eternal and the Path Water. And I can never pronounce that one. But you guys see, you can pause the video and get the information. Don't be afraid to try new things so you can get well. These options are available almost everywhere. If you live in a city, you can find these foods. And this is the only yogurt that I recommend eating. The rest of the stuff on the market mainly is junk. So I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, share it, subscribe, and don't forget that if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.